your leader, you're on board with your leader, and he goes to the inside of George Mack.
Well,
live coverage from Nashville Superspeedway, Gary Lee and Larry Rice, as you ride along with your leader. That is Tony Renna in the Corteco. That's the Kelly entry with over a 7-second margin right now over Sam Hornish. And he has been slicing through traffic.
Well, and that's
impressive ride.
That's right. Very impressive, and it's very good.